Welcome to Basra, the lair of the Ivakati. Seal breakers, we must persuade the ISD to stand up against the CI. This is why we need Douglas. Clearly, he's aware of Sebastian's plans. The intelligence identified two possible O'Reilly locations. Let's start with the market. Don't waste time. All the local thugs will be here any minute. Arrived. Occupy the perimeter. Wait for the TAC team to search the building. Maple, cover the Steelbreaker forces. I'll copy. Maple, do you copy? Shit. Steelbreakers, help them elude your reinforcements. The center to the city hall. Hurry, we don't have much time.
Identify target. Hostile tank. Loader heat. Target locked on. Loader heat.
Hold the central square. Wait for the TAC team.
Hostile tank! Tank destroyed! Motor
Found anything?
We captured an officer. He says Douglas would shoot him beyond the river.
Steelbreakers, do you copy? Went to the bridge.
We're hit. Target down. Marked. Load heat.
One more to go. To the plant, quick! Douglas is security. Looks like you're on the right spot.
Ammo up. Load, Sabo. That was close. Loader, Sabo.
Let's stick to the plan. Man the perimeter while our special forces search the building.
They're flanking us from the right! Hold! Hands behind your head, face down! Hold it, you bastard!
Perfect. Get out of there.
Identify. Hostile, take. Load, squash. Target lock. Identify. Target lock. Load, squash.
Perfect. Douglas will be delivered to Volkov. Now we have to wait until Fedor cracks him, and then it's over for CI.